Fungal wilt is the second most important deadly disease of pomegranate. This has spread to most of the pomegranate plantations in India, resulting in huge economic loss. In most of the cases, Ceratocystis fimbriata fungus is the causal organism. Branches of the plants show yellowing and dry one after the other. It may take 6 to 12 months for complete wilting of the whole plant. The symptom remains the same even in the case of short hole borer and fungal rot. But in this fungal wilt, we find splitting of the base of the main stem. Cross-section of the stem shows brown or violet blotches. In most of the cases, the plant dies with the complex of all these problems. Fungal wilt spreads to new gardens easily through infected layer plants and the soil in the packet. The pathogen survives in the soil and the dead plant parts for a long time. The disease spreads to the adjacent plants through root contact. Flooding water, termites and implements spread the fungus in the garden. This fungal wilt is severe in black clay soils, which holds more moisture. Dig a trench of 2 feet depth around the affected plant to isolate it from surrounding healthy plants. Uproot the dead plant and destroy by burning. Put fire to the pit also to kill the fungus in the soil. Drip irrigation avoids chance of spread of the disease through irrigation water. Select disease-free plants for fresh planting. It is better to spray fungicide to the layer plant before planting. Sterilize the cicatrices used for pruning with fungicide solution. Treating the affected plant and the surrounding plants in the early stage will control the disease effectively. Loosen the soil around the affected plant. Put 3 ml propiconazole, 2 grams of mancozeb and 3 ml galpomil in 1 liter of water. Drench 5 liters of the solution around the plant 2 to 3 times in a week interval. Treat the recovered plant again after 1 year. If the farmer neglects this fungal wilt disease, he will have to lose the garden.